Where are you coming from and what did you do before you joined the White Plains family?
I was assistant principal at Hamilton High School in Elmsford. I am married with two girls, 4 and 9, and I am coming into my 21st year in education, and I'm a huge believer in just having a joyous learning environment where students are safe and actively engaged all the time.